Beware the Jabberwock, my son. The jaws that bite, the claws that catch. Beware the Jub-Jub bird, and shun the frumious Bandersnatch. He took his vorpal sword in hand. Long time the manic's own foe he sought. So rested he by the tum-tum tree and stood a while in thought. And, as in uffish thought he stood, the Jabberwock, with eyes of flame, came whiffling through the tulgey wood. And burbled as it came, one, two, and through the vorpal blade went, snicker snack. He left it dead, and with its head he went galumphing back. Hast thou slain the Jabberwock, my son? Oh, frabjous day! Kaloo, Kalay! He chortled in his joy. 'Twas brillig, and the slithy toves did gyre and jimble in the wave. All mimsy were the borogoves,